Hey, what's up guys, kya haal hai? So I get a lot of questions about this bar and mirrors, and so today I will tell you how to fix this. Well, first of all, I tried to pull it out, but it's actually stuck, so I can't help it, and I don't wanna force it, because if I took it out, then maybe I won't be able to fix it again, so I'm not taking out. And the thing is, when you get this mirror, you will get a mirror assembled like this. Okay, you can see you will get the mirror assembled like this. So also you will get an Allen key. So what you need to do is you need to just disassemble it once again. So you need to disassemble the mirror, and then what you need to take this thing and just put it in the handlebar and then screw it. And that's it, how you need to fit it. So that's all you have to do. You need to push it in and screw it really tight, and tighten it until this is tight. And also keep in mind that this thing should be upright, straight. So when you fix the mirror, then it will be easy for you. Okay, so it's done. And also now take the mirror yeah, take the mirror and assemble it again. And now you can keep it either this way or this or this. So anyway, you can keep it. Now tighten it, and there you go. Your bar and mirrors are ready. And also this is made up of iron or steel, you can say. So it's very durable, and I have been using it for about 3 months now, 2 or 3 months, and it is very good quality. But yeah, order it in your own risk, like I said in the earlier video, because I'm not sponsored and I bought it with my own money. And yeah, when I get the mirror, there was a scratch, little bit scratch in this one, I guess. Or this one, I don't know. So there was a scratch in one of the mirrors, and I also contacted to them, but they did that, but they didn't replied. So that's why I'm saying that this mirror is very good in quality. But yeah, buy on your own risk, because I don't take any responsibility if the mirror or the product you get is in bad condition, and if the seller didn't refuse to refund you, didn't agree to refund you. So it's not my problem. So that is why order in your risk. That's all.